So this will now begin chapter 11 of The Evil Within. As you can see, this elevator is now opening. We get a kind of a glimpse of I think this is Chrism City. Yeah, Chrism City. So this is called Reunion, this 11th chapter of The Evil Within. And you see they give you a little moment there where you can swim in some water, which I thought was cool.
Looks like the asylum's the only building.
And as you can see, Chrism City is falling apart. Which still kind of, you know, is kind of odd, you know. That's why I could say that was like one of the flaws of the game, you know. It's like the story kind of like, you know, really doesn't really make that much sense. Seem like at times you don't know what's really going on. Don't know if it's a dream. Is he already dead? You know, Sebastian. He saw a car parked over there, almost about to fall off the the collapsed roadway there. It kind of reminds me of the Skyway Bridge incident, which happened in here in Florida, actually, right here in I think it was in 1980 in May. The Skyway Bridge accident was like a car that had stopped right at the edge of the bridge when the Skyway Bridge, like the ship, went through it and broke the bridge apart. That white car sitting up there kind of reminds me of that. You don't really get to do that much swimming in this environment, or just like one of the, you know, like certain, like, just that moment, really. It's not really, it's actually other scenes too. Yeah, that's why there's like more scenes on this chapter, what is level, where you kind of get to do like some swimming, you know, like in it or whatever. I like the poster. Black hair curse, it reminds you that The Grudge, kind of, you know, the chick on it looks like kind of from The Grudge. And you fought the woman on here, you know, like two different times. So you can see the city is completely falling apart now, you know. And those previous two chapters, even this chapter were, I think they were like the longest in the game. Even this chapter was kind of long, 11.